Daddy and mommy, thank you. God bless you. So can we now go back to the people that own the day now? Can we return to the couple that own the day and celebrate their day with them? At this point, ladies and gentlemen, let's make way because we'll be having the bridal party come through, the couple, the latest couple in town will be coming through. I'd like us to please not to overflood the aisle with our phones. Let's allow the official photographers do their job. Just try and make way, please. Don't overflood the aisle so that the official photographers can do their job and get proper photographs. Thank you very much. DJ Fancy.
Ori mi kole yabane, I'm bad belle want to suffocate. With the bad doing the jellyfish, all I told be I'm a party boy. Oh, I told be I'm a party boy. What the told be I'm a party boy. Party boy, I'm a party boy. What's it bad now?
I think the beginning of the high point for the reception was our entrance. We were the ginger for the bridal party.
The bridal party had no ginger.
We had no ginger. We were the ginger for them. So, but then it was fun because we danced in for like 30 minutes or more.
Yep.
We took the stage, you go forward, you come back, all the dancers, all the world, all the songs. Like, we didn't even want to know whose time we were wasting or who was in a hurry to go wherever you want to go. We're just having fun, dancing, and playing, just being us and enjoying our day and our money.
Yes, though.
That's respect.
For that day. I think for mine, for the reception, right, I think initially the reception, I was a bit pissed already before the reception started because they were already calling me. I think they had issues with the seating arrangements because initially the plan we had was that the older people were supposed to sit on the right while the younger people sit on the left so that both parents would be on the right with their entourage and all. But I think when they got to the hall, they wanted to now sit on, I don't know, maybe they've already occupied one section, so it's like some people wanted to sit on the left, so they had to do sitting arrangement back and forth. So there were a whole lot of rearrangement going on in the hall, so they were calling me, and that was really getting me pissed with the whole back and forth they were doing. Then also getting to the hall with the entrance, there were still some unnecessary things they were doing with the entrance by both parents. It was already getting me pissed. So when it was our time to enter the hall, I started to turn that whole anger into energy. And since everybody was trying to show themselves on our own day, they said that it was our time to take over this wedding from everybody and let them know that the wedding is about us.
Thank you. God bless you.
Thank you very much, sir. A round of applause for the bishop, please. A round of applause. Okay, quickly, ladies and gentlemen, I'd just like to make welcome Dr. J. Okosun for a brief opening remark.
We'd like to welcome each and every one of us to this wonderful location. We have all come for the marriage celebration of our son and daughter. This day is a unique day we have been waiting for, and we thank the Almighty God that has come to pass. So while we are here, I want to plead with each and every one of us here to comport ourselves, because we are here to celebrate. We have a lot to drink. We have a lot to eat. It is a celebration. The couples heartily welcome all of you to this unique occasion. If where you are seated, you do not have what you need, just beckon of us, we will attend to you. And we pray that the Almighty God, that took us, all of us here, will take us back home in Jesus' name. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. DJ, it's time for the couple's first dance, and then I'll just like them to make their way here.
Give me the love and do the
something. No, we stay after that wine and well. And you don't believe your love for inside well.
Ain't nobody in the world but you. You stop the room when you walk in. Spotlight's on, everybody's staring.
Thank you very much. A round of applause for the couple. Come on. At this point, I'd like the groom to please go take a seat where I make welcome the bride's father. Daddy, please, where are you?
Is not romantic, so it's like when you want to even hold his waist, his body is doing him somehow. Like after like 2 minutes of dancing like that, he'll now be on his own and be doing like this. I'm playing slow song, we are dancing like this. I'm not understanding the man, but then again, and half of the time we're supposed to use to dance, he spent it fighting the MC because they didn't let him break cooler not at the wedding. Share his traditional wedding. And then, but then me, I was just forming on hearing, on looking, and on noticing. So he was done fighting with the MC. And then he came back. And we continued. And halfway through the dance, his friends came and joined us. And yeah.
Everything I do, we just stay penetrated. I just want to see you. See, I'm living large, I get and just so for my ghetto. Ever forget where I come from, not from the door. Oh, no, 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 no. I just want to say, oh, God, you go. Who I can only want to go, Father, Father,
I think dancing with my mom was cool because, yeah, during I think when she came in, even when I came to the wedding, she was a bit pissed too because I think she had to deal with the whole sitting arrangement thing. So she was pissed at the event coordinator, and also because I told the event coordinator told her that I was the one that instructed her to set up the sitting arrangement like that. So she was pissed at the event coordinator and also pissed at me. So when she saw me earlier, I said she was even frowning her face. So when it was her time to dance, that's when I came out with a big hug. So she was all smiles then. So it was, you know, it was a beautiful moment. It was quite emotional, you get. And though the DJ didn't play all the song we requested for, but the song he played was also nice. It was Boyz II Men, Mama. So it was a very emotional moment. And it was, yeah, we enjoyed it. And after, I was like, we danced for a while. Then my dad came, then my siblings came, and we were all just there. And it was a beautiful moment. I think the dance took was on for like maybe 10 minutes plus, because afterwards, my siblings came, other family members also joined us on the dance floor. Then we were spraying and all. But it was a very beautiful moment, and I think it was fun. So it was part of, should I say, another highlight of the day for me too.
I'd like us to please come together here. Let's please come together. Okay, I'd like to just do this quickly for you guys, okay? Can we have Ayuba please come forward? Ayuba, please just be drawing nearer to this place, please. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, please, I'd like to crave your indulgence and get your attention on this side of the divide. The couple is about to cut their cake, and we will do this together with them, owing to the fact that this home is built on Jesus Christ. So we will be cutting this cake after the spelling of the name Jesus. I'd like us to do this together. Are we here? Are we here? Are we here? Okay, somebody give me Jay. If we don't answer me, they will go sit down. We'll go to our particular house. Somebody give me Jay. Give me E. S. What's it? Which one is next, Abe? Which one is next? Somebody give me you and another S. It's time for the toast, and I'll be told to make welcome Ayuba. So please, can we all get a drink in our cup? Please get a drink in your glass. Get a drink in your cup, please. Let's do this quickly.
Please, can we all be on our feet for the toast? Everyone, please, make sure you have something in your glass. There's wine, there's soft drink, water, whatever it is, please, just have something in your cup, your glass, whatever. Let's toast to this beautiful couple. Well, I personally have known Osas for a long time, and Onye too, and three of us now are very, very good friends. I would like to toast to long life. Please, if I toast, to say amen. To long life. Amen. To plenty children. Amen. To triplets. Amen. I would like to toast to honeymoon. Okay, I'm going to toast in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Thank you.
Gracing our day. Thank you for celebrating with us. Thank you for supporting us with your prayers, cash, well wishes, and everything. Thank you to all those who make the journey from far and wide to celebrate with us today. We are sincerely grateful. We appreciate the support, the love, and everything you've done for us. On behalf of my wife and myself, we want to say may the good Lord bless you in everything. As the year is starting, celebration will never cease in your life this year and many more years to come, in Jesus' name. We shall celebrate more wins, more blessings, more grace, and many more good things in our life. So from the bottom of our hearts, we are saying a very big thank you to you. Thank you for celebrating with us. Thank you for your patience and tolerating us and being with us. We look forward to celebrating with you in more years to come, the year and many more years to come. And for the young ones, please, the party is just starting. We'll turn up, my nigga!
Ladies and gentlemen, safe journey to our daddies and mommies as you go. May God go with you. We're about to turn this place up. DJ Fancy, kiosk in. Thank you.
DJ!
And they come, give respect. All white, I'm about to change the reverse. Because I think I'm too much, because you confess. Seesaw stripping, they come sipping. Chicks want booking, but I get them all looking. Seesaw stripping, they come sipping. Chicks want booking, but I get them all looking. Sweet girl, a fresh guy. Sweet girl, a fresh guy. Look at how I fly in my fresh ride. Look at how I shine with no respite. Always on time, like a first flight. But I make them squeeze eye when I check. Hey, oh boy, hey. Only you come for me what I want. Tell the boy, no be my mate, call me brother. Tell the boy, I'm so sick, I'm an Africa. Make me up on all the beat, I'm like that. I guess if you can't see us a friend. If you see how they come, give her respect. Oh, why I talk about that check from them. Sick up the monster,
me a pain. I see some chickens going crazy all over my cage. I'm a brother, but two weeks and I'm on my pain. Cause everybody's knocking all over my cage. Anybody wanna know the party's still safe? Somebody's knocking at my door. The same chick that you slept with. She claimed my man's coming over my bed. She said I put the lock, she gotta be with the kids.
So our 6 months years of planning from the beginning, when my father was for me, who gave you the ring, my friend, take it off. And I have not accepted this marriage. I'm not in faith. I don't marry a good man. Anyways, we went from all that, we went to the introduction part where your father said he's coming for an introduction when he has not even met the bread.
That was August now.
That was August
22nd.
Right. And then we went till September, haggling, trying to get a date. My parents saying we should wait 1 year, that we should get married December of 2019. People that got engaged July 2018.
Lord, imagine, of the rings now.
That is a year and 5 months or so. Wow. And then from there to the planning of the wedding, October.
Guys,
November.
Give credit to the planners now.
Planners are awesome.
You guys give proper credit now. So guys, go back and say, give proper credit to the planners.
Let me finish my vote of thanks.
Oh, yeah, sorry now. Go on now.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
So, to November, December, the pre-wedding shoot, all our vendors have been amazing, from our 15 block of ours, videographer, to...
That was killing us with packaging.
Yes.
Kill us, wash and set us with packaging.
You were more than amazing. You gave us more than we actually paid for, sincerely.
I sincerely appreciate them.
We appreciate. We're happy.
Supportive all the way through.
We went with you. We appreciate your creativity. And more kudos to your elbows. Please, every 6 months, repost our video. Yes, so we're grateful. We're happy. And honeymoon begins today. So.